we did
one question, but then, you know, even PSA doesn't just get the value added by purely asking one question. You have to have a series of questions to be able to get the value added. Here we're just assuming sales, but then, you know, so we're not sure. And besides, it was just the sales on that year, so it wasn't, you can't measure performance relative to.
But isn't your innovation activity for that year as well?
Only for that year.
Yeah.
But then in the previous year, we didn't ask. In the pilot, we didn't ask sales. We tried to ask, at the time, I remember Fita was the one who was asked to get the turnover rate. In fact, we asked that question, turnover, but many firms didn't understand what turnover was. So we were trying to ask the then NSO that did the pilot to put in value added, but then they were apprehensive to do that because their own surveys were not on the same reference period, etc. And then some of the samples would not necessarily hit our sample. So then we were constrained by the lack of information. But certainly, you know, much more can be explored from the results of this survey, and I just don't know eventually if this data, the microdata, will be made available for other researchers. I'm not sure. In DOST's case, I think that was a policy before, but then maybe we'll just take a while, maybe a year. I'm not sure if from administration what the thinking is, but with the open government data policy throughout government, supposedly we will make that available. So, but we will need to remove all the identifiers also to protect the, because there on one level you have to be open, but on the other hand you have to also protect privacy. All right.